Do you know that? On February 26, 1991, a British Challenger tank in head-to-head battle achieved the longest-range confirmed kill of the war during Operation Desert Storm. Challenger destroyed Iraqi tank with an armor-piercing fin stabilized, discarding sabot round fired over a distance of 5 kilometers. The longest tank-on-tank kill shot ever recorded, that is 3 times more than the battle range of Challenger 1.